So hello everyone. A wonderful morning to one and all gathered over here. So this side Nancy Singh, and I'm here to make you understand that how we have to introduce ourselves in a detailed pattern, right? So as of now, we got some feedback of your size. Majority of the people haven't performed interview session in a proper manner, right? So I'm here to make you understand about the detailed pattern, how we have to express about ourselves in any interview session, in any interview round, right guys? So the very first thing is that whenever you are going to introduce ourselves, what you have to do, as of now, you got to know that we have two backgrounds. As I made you understand about class as well, that we have two backgrounds. First one is our personal background and second one is our what? Professional background. Yes guys? So initially, when it comes to your introduction, what you have to do is, guys, initially start with your name. As you are introducing yourself, guys, so initially, the very first point is that you have to initiate with your name. And make sure, the point is that never ever use myself while introducing yourself, guys. Because myself is a reflexive pronoun. Do not use myself as a subjective case, right? So initially, you have to start with your name and make sure avoid using myself while introducing yourself. Nextly, you have to express or highlight about your address, right? And additionally, you can add some points like you can also add your age as well as your family background too, okay? And just jump on the professional background, the second section of your guys. So in second section, you have to express about your current status. The very first point is that you have to express about what? Your current status. Current status is actually that what you are currently, right? If you are a student, then mention it. Currently, I am a student or job holder or something else like businessman or woman. Then guys, got it my points?
Yes.
Afterwards, you have to express about your qualifications. In qualification, you have to majorly express about two things. The first one is your mainstream qualification. And afterwards, you have to express about your additional skills qualification. Done? Additional skills qualification refers that apart from your mainstream syllabus or mainstream course, what else do you do in terms of improving yourself, right? And nextly, in third section, you have to highlight about your interest of zone. In interest of zone, you have to express or highlight major things like your likes, what you like to do in your free time, in your leisure time, and also you have to highlight about your dislikes. Then guys, and additionally, you have to touch about your strengths and weaknesses. As you are facing your interviewer asks that what's your strengths and what's your weaknesses, right? So you have to add up your strengths and weaknesses as well. And lastly, the major point is that you have to express about your career objective, your ultimate goal, that what you want to become in your life. So this is all about the pattern, the points. Do you have to express about your introduction? Then guys,
yes,
got it my points?
Yes.
So briefly, you have to